being able to do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Finished it. Have you done?
No, ma'am.
No. Okay, how many lines have you written, Utkarsh?
I'm 3.
Very good. What about you, Ayushi? What about you?
Ma'am, I'm writing my last line.
What, Peter? Can't understand what you were saying. You want any help? You ask Peter. How will I come to know whether you need any help or not? Done it, Utkarsh?
Done 2 more lines.
Avirul beta, what are you doing? How much have you written? Avirul.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am done. Can I send on group?
Okay, just send it. Which section are you from? 7C, okay. I want three.
Ma'am, actually, I have just joined. Ma'am, error 104101 was coming.
Yes, I don't know why it is coming.
Ma'am, I have a Wi-Fi connection, but I don't know why it is coming.
It is showing in my Zoom also.
Yes, ma'am. Sometime it comes when network connectivity is low.
But network is full. My network is so high. I don't know. There is some problem going on in Zoom. Anyways, you send your work on WhatsApp. Okay. Ayushi has sent.
Ma'am, can you tell what we have to do?
Beta, you're supposed to do question number 6 on page number 89 of your book.
Okay, ma'am.
Number 6. Very nice, Ayushi. Very good. Perfect. Now, this is how you have to learn it to write it in your exams. Okay? This time I'm going to give you subjective questions. Utkarsh, I'm waiting for your answer, beta. Utkarsh, how much time do you need? How much time do you need? Okay, Ayushi, come to page number 90. The 7th question. What you have to do here is, otherwise you're supposed, it is a lab activity, but since we can't do it in a lab, so you're just going to go through all these dialogues, go through the text, and let me know if you cannot understand anything here. This is for your practice, how introduction is done.
Ma'am, can you tell what do we call a doctor?
A doctor is a medicin.
Okay.
Medicin.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Ayushi beta, have you done the reading? Yes, Ayushi. Utkarsh completed writing the text. Done with the description of the family. No response coming from Ayushi and Utkarsh. Are you even there in the class? Unmute yourself and speak, Utkarsh, if you want to speak anything. Beta, I was waiting for you to finish writing and let me know if you have finished so that we can move ahead.
Yes, ma'am.
Done? Written?
Yes, ma'am.
So why haven't you sent it on the class group? I told you to send it now. Hurry up and send. Let me see. Let me at least see what you have written, how you have written. If you have made any mistake, I'm going to correct it.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, what is a housewife called?
Housewife is called femme au foyer. I'm going to type it in the chat box. See from there what it is called. If you want to write, she is a housewife. So how we write? Elle est une femme au foyer. Okay, it's there. Elithune farmer for year.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, next, what we are going to do? On page number 90. Aviral, are you just about to finish doing it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay, beta, one more minute and then you have to send it on the class group so that I can check. Thank you. Coming on to the next page, I'm just going to read these sentences for you. And if you don't understand any word, then ask me. Bonjour, je m'appelle Anne-Marie. J'ai 17 ans, je suis secrétaire. J'aime la jazz. Mon père est électricien dans un garage. Ma mère est professeure. The second dialogue. Bonjour, je m'appelle Marie-Hélène. J'ai 27 ans. Je travaille comme secrétaire dans le garage de mon père. Ma mère est professeure. J'aime beaucoup le jazz. The third one. Je m'appelle Anne-Sophie. J'ai 17 ans. J'aime le rock et le rap. Mon père est garagiste. Ma mère travaille avec mon père au garage. Did you understand anything? What these dialogues say? What do they tell about? Whom do they tell about? What is the connection between them? These three people, Anne-Marie, Marie-Hélène, and Anne-Sophie.
When they are describing their family.
Yes, they're describing their family and they have some relation with each other. So what is that relation? Is there any relation between them? Okay, write down the translation of all these sentences in your copy. Just the English translation. Need not write them in French.
Ma'am, I have sent mine on WhatsApp.
Okay, Avirala, got it. What is this with the last line? The name of my brother is, okay. Abhimanyu. All right. Only the beginning is little not in place because your beginning is, my name is Avirul Bhardwaj. So it looks like you are giving your description. But when you have to describe your family, so you always begin telling my family is big or my family is small. There are these many people in my family. Your beginning should be from your family only. Is that correct? I told you to write the first line like there are dash people in my family. So what do you write? See in the chat box. Il y a quatre personnes dans ma famille. There are four people in my family. Okay, like that. Then you can give later your description. Je m'appelle Avirul. J'ai so and so ans. Je suis étudiant. Like that.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now write the English translation of these sentences, these three sentences quickly and let me know.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of the third line in the first?
Third line. Mon père est électricien dans un garage. This one?
No, ma'am. Je suis secrétaire.
Je suis secrétaire. Where is this line? Je suis, I am a secretary. My name is Anne-Marie. I'm 17 years old. I am a secretary. I love jazz. Jazz music, right? My father is electrician in a garage. My mother is a professor.
Okay, ma'am.
Done?
No, ma'am, doing.
No, ma'am.
Beta, try to finish this exercise today only. We'll come to the end of this chapter. Okay, from next class onwards, we are going to start with a new chapter. Clear? Yes. But you have to finish the work.